First-time Republican candidate Bernie Moreno won his bid to unseat Democrat incumbent Sherrod Brown in Ohio's Senate race, one of several contests that helped Republicans retake control of the Senate.
Certainly a happy day for the GOP.
In deep red Montana, Republican Tim Sheehy bested incumbent Democrat John Tester, and West Virginia Governor Jim Justice won in his state. The seat had been held by independent Senator Joe Manchin, who caucused with Democrats for 14 years and announced his retirement. It could be days before it's clear which party will control the U.S. House of Representatives. Democrats flipped two key seats in upstate New York. In New York's 19th district, Republican Representative Mark Molinaro lost to Democrat Josh Riley.
I believe in upstate New York, I believe in all of you, and I believe in our promise and our potential.
Millions of Americans also weighed in on abortion rights in 10 states. There were wins in 7 states, including here in New York. Measures also passed in Colorado, Maryland, Montana, Nevada, Arizona, and Missouri, which currently bans abortion entirely, with the exception of medical emergencies.
We are anticipating a tough legislative session, so we are ready to fight and to make sure that whatever they're going to throw at us, because we know it's going to happen, that all of the volunteers who mobilized continue to show up.
Abortion opponents prevailed in Nebraska, South Dakota, and Florida. Only about 57% of voters supported the measure in the Sunshine State. They needed 60%.
It is still a historic outcome that demonstrates how the majority of Floridians oppose Governor DeSantis's 6-week abortion ban.
Abortion rights advocates say they'll continue to fight to overturn Florida's 6-week ban. Michael George, CBS News, New York.